Hi, my name is Claudia, and my favorite part of fifth grade was going to the planetarium.
Spring Dale Farms, when I did the talent show and helping other people.
It was going to the planetarium
to play on the playground.
Playing on the playground was going on the playground.
And my favorite thing in first grade is to learn.
And my favorite thing about first grade is field day.
Spring Dale Farms
is making new friends and having an experience with them.
My name is Jesse, and my favorite part of fourth grade was the talent show.
Book club with Mrs. Schultz.
My favorite thing in fourth grade was drama club and day in history.
The best thing about fourth grade was a day in history.
And this year was making new friends.
Making dominoes for Mons Got Talent.
Singing Sunflower for the talent show, or being Marshmallow for the dance cluster.
Being Miss Goldfinger as a teacher.
Having 1 hour of toy time.
Genesee Country Museum and Field Days.
The student be Anthony House.
And Genesee Country Museum.
It's ice skating field trip.
Hi, my name is Ishan. I'm going to talk about my wow moments from the year. Well, my wow moment from the year was moving to a new school and making new friends.
Game day, theme day, and field trips.
Field trips, 80s theme day.
80s day, 80s day, going to gym, and field trips.
Hanging out with Mr. Friends and doing the fun stuff we were doing.
Raising a caterpillar to a butterfly.
What I like the most of this year is my teachers.
We did the assemblies, and yesterday when we did the Annie's Kids.
1980s, plus we got to wear makeup is when we did the 1980s.
The 80s day and today because it was my birthday.
My favorite time of the year is when a ball in a video got slapped in my face.
It's when I just walk into the school and it makes me feel comfortable.
The reason why I like Future Day is because I get to dress up in my favorite costume.
Where we got to wear our costumes.
My favorite day of the year was History Day.
Favorite thing about second grade is recess.
My favorite thing to do at school is PE.
Favorite thing about school is art.
Well, it is special.
We got our classroom pet fish hunter.
It's field day.
We get to pop planes and we get to see what's inside. We have to surprise it.
Watch more, walk around and attend town of Spencer Port and bye.
Hi, my name is Amaya, and the best parts of this year were going to Camp Bayview, meeting my best friend Gianna, and having a great teacher named Miss Peru.
It was Camp Bayview.
It was Camp Bayview because me, my teacher, and two other of my friends, we got to go in a canoe, so that was my highlight of the year.
I liked Camp Bayview because of the zip lining and canoeing. And I like Challenger because it was a fun thing and you got to learn.
What Camp Bayview is Camp Bayview, Darien Lake for a fifth grade band concert, and Challenger.
Darien Lake, Challenger, and this our school play, Annie.
Darien Lake, Camp Bayview, and the first Lego League competition.
Bayview and Challenger.
That's when I didn't have a lunch, Miss Snyder gave me half a bag of goldfish.
There goes when Mr. Fink let our whole class try honeycomb.
Camp Bayview, I was scared to try the zip line, and Noah made me laugh and made me try it.
The talent show.
When we went to Camp Bayview, Miss Snyder made me do the rock wall.
The first leg line, because I got to hang out with a lot of my friends, and we just had a lot of fun with it.
We're on the Challenger field trip. Camp Bayview and Darien Lake.
When me and Ariana got to do the skit at the Star Assembly.
Hi, my name is Kaden, and about kindergarten, my favorite thing to do is go to lunch and going to the star assembly.
And I like 50 days. Playing outside with my friends.
Kindergarten is 50th day.
I like to play with my friends outside.
Going to the star assembly and having my graduation.
Is the star assembly.
The star assembly.
The first day of school. Even we get 10 minutes, extra 10 minutes outside.
When Santa comes for to get us, give us presents.
When we had the Thanksgiving.
Like when Santa came and he brought us presents.
Hi, my name is Matt Ray. My favorite thing about first grade was making this video.
Now, do you guys...
Hi, my name is Kimberly, and my favorite thing about...
The latest KidsBop news at KidsBop.com.